It provides income for those workers who are laid off, they've lost their job either temporarily or permanently. And California does not want to be Louisiana. Louisiana has turned down the economic stimulus money. We want to maximize every potential dollar we can get from the economic stimulus package. California, as you know, has 10% unemployment. Our unemployment levels are higher than they've been in years. This has the potential to bring in over $5 billion into the economy of California. And so anything that we can do to assist people who are experiencing unemployment, as you know, we've been at the epicenter of the foreclosure crisis with 40% of the foreclosures in the nation taking place in California. And if people are unemployed, how can they pay their mortgage?